99 direct instructions from Allah to mankind. Number 1. Do not be rude in speech. Number 2. Restrain anger. Number 3. Be good to others. Number 4. Do not be arrogant. Number 5. Forgive others for their mistakes. Number 6. Speak to people mildly. Number 7. Lower your voice. Number 8. Do not ridicule others. Number 9. Be dutiful to parents. Number 10. Do not say a word of disrespect to parents. Number 11. Do not enter parents' private room without asking permission. Number 12. Write down the debt. Number 13. Do not follow anyone blindly. Number 14. Grant more time to repay if the debtor is in a hard time. Number 15. Don't consume interest. Number 16. Do not engage in bribery. Number 17. Do not break the promise. Number 18. Keep the trust. Number 19. Do not mix the truth with falsehood. Number 20. Judge with justice between people. Number 21. Stand out firmly for justice. Number 22. Wealth of the dead should be distributed among his family members. Number 23. Women also have the right for inheritance. Number 24. Do not devour the property of orphans. Number 25. Protect orphans. Number 26. Do not consume one another's wealth unjustly. Number 27. Try for settlements between people. Number 28. Avoid suspicion. Number 29. Do not spy and backbite. Number 30. Do not spy or backbite. Number 31. Spend wealth in charity. Number 32. Encourage feeding poor. Number 33. Help those in need by finding them. Number 34. Do not spend money extravagantly. Number 35. Do not invalidate charity with reminders. Number 36. Honor guests. Number 37. Order righteousness to people only after practicing it yourself. Number 38. Do not commit abuse on the earth. Number 39. Do not prevent people from mosques. Number 40. Fight only with those who fight you. Number 41. Keep the etiquettes of war. Do not turn back in battle. Number 43. No compulsion in religion. Number 44. Believe in all prophets. Number 45. Do not have sexual intercourse during menstrual period. Number 46. Breastfeed your children for 2 complete years. Number 47. Do not even approach unlawful sexual intercourse. Number 48. Choose rulers by their merit. Number 49. Do not burden a person. Number 50. Do not become divided. Number 51. Think deeply about the wonders and creation of this universe. Number 52. Men and women have equal rewards for their deeds. Number 53. Do not marry those in your blood relation. Number 54. Family should be led by men. Number 55. Do not be miserly. Number 56. Do not keep envy. Number 57. Do not kill each other. Number 58. Do not be an advocate for deceit. Number 59. Do not cooperate in sin and aggression. Number 60. Cooperate in righteousness. Number 61. Having majority is not a criterion of truth. Number 62. Be just. Number 63. Punish for crimes in an exemplary way. Number 64. Strive against sinful and unlawful acts. Number 65. Dead animals, blood, the flesh of swine are prohibited. Number 66. Avoid intoxicants and alcohol. Number 67. Do not gamble. Number 68. Do not insult others' deities. Number 69. Don't reduce weight or measure to cheat people. Number 70. Eat and drink, but be not excessive. Number 71. Wear good clothes during prayer times. Number 72. Protect and help those who seek protection. Number 73. Keep purity. Number 74. Never give up hope of Allah's mercy. Number 75. Allah will forgive those who have done wrong out of ignorance. Number 76. Invitation to God should be with wisdom and good instruction. Number 77. No one will bear other sins. Number 78. Do not kill your children for fear of poverty. Number 79. Do not pursue that of which you have no knowledge. Number 80. Keep aloof from what is vain. Number 81. Do not enter others' houses without seeking permission. Number 82. Allah will provide security for those who believe only in Allah. Number 83. Walk on earth in humility. Number 84. Do not neglect your portion of this world. Number 85. Invoke not any other god along with Allah. Number 86. Do not engage in homosexuality. Number 87. Enjoin right, forbid wrong. Do not walk in insolence through the earth. Number 89. Women should not display their finery. Number 90. Allah forgives all sins. Number 91. Do not despair of the mercy of Allah. Number 92. Repel evil by good. Number 93. Decide on affairs by consultation. Number 94. Most noble of you is the most righteous. Number 95. No monasticism in religion. Number 96. Those who have knowledge will be given a higher degree by Allah. Number 97. Treat non-Muslims in a kind and fair manner. Number 98. Save yourself from covetousness. Number 99. Seek forgiveness of Allah. He is forgiving and merciful.